Hi, Philip from Go Bros here, and welcome to another installment of ysub4. This is the show where I review Oculus Go games on the Oculus Store that have below a 4-star rating. We try to see why they have a lower rating and see if they actually deserve it. Today, we're going to take a look at Starpath, Earth Defense Program, and it currently has a rating of just under 3 stars. So let's take a look. All right, so I know it's pretty loud right now, but I'm getting ready to play Earth Defense Program Starpath again. I haven't played it in a long time. But it's got a multiplayer option, which I think I did way back in beta. I'm going to do the solo player. I didn't really enjoy the solo player that much. Now this game has, like, I think below a 3-star rating, so I'm also going to use this footage as a ysub4 review on my YouTube channel. But hey, at least, unlike some of the other shooters I've been playing lately, we get a music volume adjustment here. So I don't really care so much about that. Turn rotation amount, that's interesting. Headset turning on. You could turn that off. I wonder why you would want to do that. It's interesting. That is very interesting. So how do I go back? Back button? They have great effects, though, in between like all the menus and selections. A lot of games I've played, especially with a single developer, they don't really put a whole lot of effort into the looks of these, but you can. This is nice, how they have interactions. This is just pretty. They did a good job here. One thing I don't like is when you first start out, it gives you this really nice kind of cinematic entrance, but I feel like you're too low to the ground. I feel like you're like a rat or something crawling along the desert, not like a person, but check this out and see how it goes. Well, this is interesting. I forgot. I'm laying back looking at the ceiling. Whew. That's a bit nauseating. Right there. Sitting up. I do feel like they've got
hey there, fellow Martian.
Height correct.
Are you ready?
Play seated facing forward to keep your orientation. Okay.
You better watch out. There's some live wires.
Sorry for the mess. I'm still trying to get that buzzer fixed.
Orient with gaze. I don't understand. Man, I wish I could adjust the settings from here, because I do wish my snap rotation was a bit more. This is very old school, like PlayStation style, PlayStation like classic or early PlayStation NPCs that just move wicked slow. You have to follow. What's with the random ducking?
Let's take a shortcut here. Jump up. Stairs are pretty steep.
I'm getting nauseous already. I don't know what it is. Whew, seriously getting nauseous. Wish there was some teleportation options as movement, especially in the story mode. Maybe the movement's too fast? I don't know what it is, but I am getting nauseous playing, and I'm on
What's
a full
up?
Stomach,
How's going?
Which usually helps me.
We are testing comms again shortly.
Oh my goodness, you walk so slow. Get the lead out! Come on! Whoever's whistling, let's shoot him in the face. Oh, why do I have to walk across the base? I just want to play a game. This walking's making me nauseous. Move, lady. I think I can get it from here. Yeah, keep working out, guys. Good job. Keep it going. Although, it seems pretty ridiculous that you're working out in your uniforms. I understand training in your uniforms, but working out in your uniforms is pretty silly. Shouldn't be doing that. Maybe they're cold. I don't know. We're on Mars. Yeah, maybe they're cold. Isn't Mars a little cooler? What's up, dude?
So,
how's it going?
How are you today?
Your face looks kind of weird. You need some lotion, buddy. You
I
need some lotion.
You have passed all requirements this far, and now you can show your true skills.
Blowing things up. That should be easy.
Yes. You are probably not familiar with most of these weapons. Our drill sergeant proves we
I wish there was more indication who was talking
now,
here.
Me. Master Sergeant.
Well, his mouth moves. How come the other folk's mouth doesn't move? That's weird. If their mouths move, that'd be good.
We are testing.
Oh, wait a minute.
Again.
Now it is.
Are calming down, and we might be able to get.
I swear it wasn't moving before.
Cruz will take it from here.
Where's their mouths moved a little bit more? But still, I'm pretty sure this is a single developer. I can cut you some slack. Alright, let's pick up a gun.
First up,
alright, gun.
Shoot those targets to prove your aim is good.
Feel like.
Okay.
Oh, this doesn't feel
thank
right.
You.
Not bad.
Well, that's kind of cool. Wrist rotating. That's pretty good rotation of the wrist.
This thing is like a nail gun. You just can't build anything with it. Just this door. I'd like you to try to dash with the weapon while crouching. It might be useful in combat.
That's pretty cool.
Give it a go.
Am I not dash? Okay, walking. Dash! I don't know if you noticed, but I'm shooting like an upward angle. I don't really get what that's about. Oop. Dang. Really? Okay, dude. Sorry about that. Oh, I gotta get the rest of those targets. Oh, hey, good. It reset.
I really like the sound of that.
You know, I do too. I like the sound of that one, actually.
Okay.
Next gun.
Thank you. This is a weapon you might find familiar. It's RK2K90, old model, used by Union forces. Notice the emblem. Surprisingly, they still work, and thus give us no leverage.
It's a shame when picking up these weapons.
Rip.
And really, any shooter I've played, especially when you have a big weapon like this, would it really break the immersion factor if they brought in a fake hand to kind of hold underneath it? And a fake arm? Or even just a hand? Just to, because there's no way a dude's holding this one-handed, but... Ooh, that's cool. What is happening here? Alright, let's just cheat. I'm just going to get right up in this. Bang. 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 You're dead.
Great.
What if I shot you in the head, dude?
Okay, now be careful with this one. TH-78. Fire rate is low, but it gives your enemies wings of their own and cut them off, all in the same time.
See, again, a hand right there on that front handle.
Please,
that's what I want.
Be careful now. I told you.
Well, that was short-lived.
Now, last but not least, our main weapon.
Has anyone ever told you you sound a little bit like Strong Bad from Homestar Runner?
Powerful.
Ha ha! It's the cheat! Ha ha ha! Let's play kick the cheat, huh?
Meow! Alright, bang. Oh, I love the sound of that! Oh man, what I wouldn't give for some haptic feedback. Man, that deep sound is amazing. This would be my favorite gun just for the sound. That is amazing. Alright, let's try this again. I think we got some people playing now. Alright, it's got something going on now. It says waiting for a round to start. What is going on? There we go, round starts in 4. That's good graphics though, I like that font. So now we're good. We're playing. There's all sorts of guns here on the ground. But I'm not going to worry about it. I just want to go ahead and start shooting. All these stairs are going to make it hard to really shoot anybody, I feel like. I hear gunfire. Can't go in there, apparently. Where are you guys hiding? Hey there, I have another hand all of a sudden. I got a sword now? Didn't I have a gun a moment ago?
Hello, Philip.
Hey!
I did it.
I didn't even see anyone! The round's over and I didn't see anybody! What the heck? Hey, there's somebody.
Oh, I don't know, I keep jumping.
Yeah, I got a sword. Haha, your gun is of no use with my sword.
No. Now I have the rocket.
Is there a way to switch guns? Am I dead?
Oh, jumping.
I'm dead.
Okay, to death. Now I'm walking again. Okay.
Oh, now I can't stop jumping. I feel like if you're jumping when you die, it keeps jumping. No, I'm still jumping. Interesting, if you squat while holding the sword, it goes into a defensive mode. Well, there you have it. So, final thoughts on Starpath Earth Defense Program. This game has been around for a long time. I remember, I think, looking at like a beta or early release version of it ages ago, thinking how awesome it was, but how nauseous it made me because I didn't have my VR legs yet. This game's free, so feel free to check it out. I'm not a huge fan, as you saw, of the solo mode at the beginning, but I feel like that's more of just kind of tutorial to get you used to the game modes. I don't think it was ever really designed to be a full solo player mission, although you do see in the solo option that future chapters were planned. Things I loved about this game, the sounds of the guns. My goodness, that sounded so awesome and real. The sword was really cool. However, multiplayer gameplay just wasn't there, pretty glitchy, and I don't see anybody really going to be out there playing this. Although, when I got somebody from the Go community to join with me, we also saw somebody else randomly jump in. So who knows? Maybe there are people still out there playing this. I, however, would still prefer games like Slightly Heroes, which does cost money to play, Firezone, which costs money to play, and Colonicle, which is a free game. Let me know in comments if you still play this game and if you feel like I'm wrong about any of the observations I made. And would you play this if the developer continued to develop it, took a second look? All right, well, this has been another installment of ysub4. Thank you for joining me. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and maybe check out my Twitch channel. See you later.